Alright, welcome to Run Through Playthrough. We'll get everything started up here, pick it back up from yesterday. Got the treadmill going, game going. Feel free to run along at the rates I call out, or your own if you're so inspired. Or, of course, you can also just watch for the entertainment value too. So, completely your choice. It's all good, and I'm gonna run around and grab a couple of these things because I can, because they're here. I know there's a couple of carrots on the other side, but if I had been missing some stuff over here, does not look like it. Okay. Still tracking Volt Fruit, which let's go ahead and change that back to Shrine. So I am currently running at 4 miles an hour, if I did not say that. And let's activate the bud. That's a lot of rupees. Everything's sparkly. Can't we just skip the part where she enhances my clothing? That's pretty funny. There's the alarm to go to the charm, so that's 6.6 today. Yellow-tailed, but let's get this stuff squared. Looks enhanced. Are you serious? What are we short on? That's level two. That's level two. That's level two. Okay, just kidding. Just forgot that I had upgraded all of them that fast already. Mm-hmm. see, what else do we want to upgrade here? I use the climbing pants a bit. Has its max effect. Same here. So all the climbing stuff, looks like I need a whole heap of electric key swings and high-tailed lizards, but this will be another time then. Let's do a heart container this time. All right. I wonder if she says anything. What if you do something? Mr. Cute, though. Nope. There's a random torch. Alright. Let's go rent another sand seal and get out in the desert. is. This one, adventure log, main quest. Probably not the most effective use of 20 rupees, but we'll call it good. A lot of ladders up here. Southern Oasis. Maybe sometime, but not right now. Where we got mad skills to change clothes during. Middle of the day, not doing so well on the hot front. So, where's a chili elixir when you need one? We'll use one of these. Right, and then, oh wow, okay, huh? I guess that's the ticket then. Where are you going, Regin?
Stay with the divine beast. Don't fall behind.
Bomb arrows, and let's use this guy. There's a long ride out to there. That's not good. Okay. Whoops. Yourself up with a bomb. Good way to go. Timber.
Thank you.
advantage of that little window. Alright, there's the cooldown. We'll go to 3. Do we have any weapons? I'm not feeling the spear. Looks like it's going to be important. Let's try that again. Ancient core, nice. Alrighty. Let's not fall down between the legs here. Well, it is shockproof right now, isn't it? Yeah, unshockable.
Good work getting the map of the Divine Beast. The terminals that control Naboris are noted by a series of glowing points on your map. Take Naboris back by activating all of the terminals. You're ready for this.
Good question, how one gets out there. Watch the map. We complete the circuit. Cool. I'm really curious how to get to that. What am I looking at here? So, there's a terminal. Alright. Still a stretch, probably need to actually rotate it. Yeah. All right. Let's rotate. Not the one I thought I was on. It's a one-hander. Nope, it's a two-hander. Alright. I think over here, I guess we'll explore some more tomorrow. Okay, so today's Thursday, which means Friday is tomorrow, which means it's a faster Friday. So we're going to pick up the pace a little bit and make it 6.7 tomorrow. Meanwhile, I think we just finally hit the 30-30 mark, so I'll stop there. And I'll push the button over here so we can see the board, not the screen, board. And we got 3 minutes, 4 miles an hour, 20 minutes at 6.6, 7:30-ish at 3 miles an hour, and the total today was 2.775 miles. So, thanks for watching. We'll pick it up tomorrow. Hope you can join then or another time. And until then, take care and have a good one.